Welcome to another Power BI Report Server tutorial. Today we will create a KPI, using SQL Server Database. We have uploaded the AdventureWorks database on our server for this exercise. The login credentials are placed in the description below. If you have already installed the Power BI Report Server, you can access it using the Report Server Configuration Manager. Press Connect to connect to the server. In the web portal URL, click on the URL to access the Report Server. If you have not yet set up the Power BI Reports Server, you can install one on your computer by following our video on the topic. Link to the video is given in the description below. From the new menu, select Data Source. Enter a name for your data source. The type of data source is MS SQL Server, which is already selected. Enter the name of server and the database in the connection string. Enter the credentials to access the server. We will use the database username and password. You can test the connection before creating the data source. Click on the Create button, which will create the data source and make it available in your report server. From the same new menu, we will select the data set to create a new data set based on the data source we have already created. Open the Report Builder to create a data set. If you don't have Microsoft Report Builder, you will have to install the same. We will select the data source that we previously created and press the Create button. We will enter the same username and password in credentials window that were used to create our data source and press the OK button. This will make all the tables and the fields in the SQL Server database available for reports, dashboards, and KPIs. We will select the order date and total due field from the sales order header table for our KPI. In the aggregate option, select group by and run the query. Results are shown in the query results window. Now we can save the data set by clicking on the save button and choosing an appropriate name. Close the Report Builder and refresh the web page to display the newly created data set. Here is the data set we just created. To create a KPI, we will go to the new menu and click on the KPI button. First, we will enter an appropriate name for our KPI. Then we will choose a value format for our KPI. We will select currency as value format. For KPI value, we will select a data set field. We will select sum as aggregation to show total due in our KPI. We will select the same field from data set for our trend line. Finally, we can choose a visualization for our KPI. Click on the Create button to create the KPI. Our KPI is now ready. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.